Assalamu alaikum, students of grade 5. Today we are doing another informal letter. Before that we have done a formal letter. In this letter you are inviting your friend for your birthday. So you will write examination hall, your address and date on the left side, and then you will start with dear friend, comma, you will leave one line and then you will start. I hope you are well. You must be busy in your studies. My birthday is coming on next Friday. I invite you to this party and hope that you will come early to help me. There will be a lot of fun and favorite dishes too. I hope you will come surely. Yours sincerely, XYZ. Here you see you can use in salutation the dear. And at the end, you can write your sincerely or you can write your friend, whatever you find appropriate. So this one is the letter. You have to do this one. After that, we have our grammar, that is page number 11. Look at this picture. Fill in the blanks with using will or shall. I will walk to school today. My brother and I have been practicing for months. We shall win the race. We shall send out a message in a bottle and wait for a reply. John will keep asking around until he gets an answer. My sister and I shall clean the floor till it is sparkling clean. On page number 12, we have fill in the blanks with correct words from the box. Charlie will read a story to the children. Tie the note to the pigeon's feet and it will deliver the secret message to the emperor. I will scream if you put the lizard on my shoulder. I shall add some sugar to sweeten the tea. We shall find a place to hide our treasure. We will travel by air to Malaysia for our summer holiday. John and I will tell our teacher the truth about the accident. The soldier will move in the night to avoid being spotted by their enemies. Helen will peep through the keyhole and see what's happening in the room. Our Korean friends will show us how to make a special dish known as kimchi. So this is the page number 12 of your workbook. That's all for today. Allah Hafiz.